Missouri Supreme Court is assigning a state judge to handle all pending and future cases in Ferguson until further notice. This move comes after a critical U.S. Department of Justice report that was prompted by the deadly police shooting of an unarmed black teen. That report described the city's police and court systems as biased, money-making enterprises and alleged that both institutions violated civil rights. One Ferguson Municipal Court judge named in the investigation resigned shortly after the Missouri Supreme Court announcement.